Oh shit.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we are going to Bantayan Island. Let's go.
Some drinks.
Kinsa imo ha?
Obi ko ka mask, no?
Kinsa imo ha?
Drink sama coffee.
So anyway, I forgot to introduce my friends and her name is Yumi.
Hi.
So she's gonna be my travel buddy for today.
So we are here.
here at Port of Agupagaya, so we have to pay for that. We have to buy a ticket. So we are going to pay for that. We have to buy a ticket, and after that, then so we can able to get in the ferry. Hi Nia! Hi Nia! So I have to fall in line so I can able to get that ticket. We are going to pay for the CPA ticket for the motorcycle before we can able to get in the ferry. Of course, we need that. And this is Langkawi. That's our paper. So we are here at a nice hamburger here. And we ordered some foot long, so we have to take out, and after that we have to take that to the ferry and excited much. Actually she never been in Bantayan, so it's gonna be her first time. So me, I already went there long time ago, maybe 2016. So we are getting in the boat. CPA is 45, and there is a terminal fee cost 10 pesos, and the fare for one person it goes to 190. Around 5:30 p.m. So now it's already 6 or 7 p.m.
Padung na 7.
Yeah. Masaka mo ay dago. Okay, sir, ka?
Di na lang ang ganyan.
This is where we going to stay at Pearl Enterprises. place. They allow dogs here. So the room rate, it costs 1,500. There's no CR, but there is an aircon. The CR here is common. And we are close to the beach. Ano kilit mo ka?
Close na to sa beach,
eh?
Huh. Sure?
Huh.
Let's go! I'm sorry,
so we are going to look for a restaurant here so we can have our dinner.
Hey, mag-aaw na ba akong chubti? Nakagay yun!
And rice. And I have a chorizo. So this is our dinner for tonight. And the chicken breast costs 90 pesos. And the rice costs 10 pesos. The chorizo costs 20. And the pork meat, it costs 15. And the barbecue hot dog, it costs 15. So this is it. Let's eat.